came to here this evening to say to the Israeli government that we want that IDF will enter Rafah now, and we want all the hostages to come right now, all together. We don't want to separate our dears. We want all our loved ones as soon as possible as one part. Thank you very much.